had to go through it a lot. As Christmas approaches, city crews hang up banners, garlands, and lights. Businesses decorate their storefronts, and radio stations start to play Christmas music. At our house, we pull out our Christmas books, and my husband pulls out the holiday DVDs. We still have them. Maybe even video. For him, watching It's a Wonderful Life with the children is a special Christmas tradition in our family. And I know some families reach was the night before Christmas, and some go to watch the Nutcracker Ballet, and some of you may be in it. Literature, dance, film, and the arts are all part of the Christmas tradition as well. In composer John Prescott's hometown of Danbury, Connecticut, the community had a Christmas parade, which included several local bands. We want you to imagine hearing each band play as they march by on a square much like ours. And then, as one band is, say, at the visitor's center side, and another band is at the courthouse side, another band is in front of the Baptist church, you can hear all three bands playing together, hopefully, in this case, harmoniously. So that's what you're supposed to imagine.